you've ever owned a compass? There's two types of compass. One which draws circles, and one which shows you the direction to go into. A complete oxymoron, you would agree. This is about my struggle to go in directions and then turn around in a circle again.